A long time ago, a magical hawk went to America. There, they called him the Silver Hawk. And in 2014, he broke out of school in America to come to South Africa to find the school with the most potential.
I work for the FBI. This is the Silver Hawk. Do you know him? Great, because my job is to protect him. Because all over the world, schools are trying to kidnap him. But he insisted to come here because you guys have got the most potential. So, Hawky, I give to you Silverton Primary, and I salute you. Let's leave a message. And now, ladies and gentlemen, this is the end of the show.